All right, let's do it.
Go, go.
Your guys' ball?
Get him out. Shoot it.
To me, this is all my passion. This is all my hopes and dreams because I've always dreamed to be a professional basketball player. Hi, my name is Brian Vincent. I'm a player for Amp One Basketball, and I'm 35 years old, and I'm from Kaiser, Oregon. Amp One Basketball is the world's first stand-up amputee basketball team, and we do motivational speaking all across the country, and we play a lot of charity games for people, and we're the only amputee basketball team that competes against able-bodied people in the world.
You still got it, Brian?
Ow. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ow!
When people say, man, how do you do everything with one arm? I'm like,
you got it, Rich.
How do you do everything with two arms? Just because I know no different. My name's Richard Ramsey. I'm 25, soon to be 26 in a couple of months. I'm born and raised in Phoenix, Arizona. We all had to fight for something growing up, and this is a perfect way to show kids, again, who are in a like position that they need to do the same thing.
Shoot it, shoot it.
I was in a house fire when I was 5, and as a result, I had my both hands and both feet amputated.
That was okay, that was a great pass.
My name is Chrissy Aiken. I am 23 and I'm from Parma, Ohio. It was real inspiring being an amputee myself and meeting a team of professionals that are extremely good. Gives me something to work towards.
No air ball.
Here, here.
Off the glass to him, off the glass to him.
Go in, ball.
It's more than just basketball to us. It's inspiring people to show that, you know, you can still do it. It's a process, but it just shows her that, you know, there's other people out there like her. She's not by herself in the world. And we've all overcome adversity in our lives, and it just teaches her that, you know?